Prince Harry reflected on King Charles and William at milestone moment for son Archie. Harry described how he felt when his son achieved a monumental milestone that unfolded during the peak of the pandemic at Tyler Perry's house in his tell-all memoir Spare. So guys, as we get right into the full story, please do ensure to subscribe if you haven't. If you're just coming across the channel for the very first time, you are highly welcome. Consider liking the video and please watch it right up to the very end. Harry was disappointed about King Charles III and Prince William not being present to witness a milestone moment for his son Archie. In 2020, the successes were posted up at actor Tyler Perry's house in California before they moved to their Montecito mansion. Their relocation across the move was prompted by their exit from royal family. But it was not all tears and anguish for the star couple, who had just stepped back from senior duties thanks to one special moment. Harry described how he felt when this monumental milestone, which unfolded during the peak of the pandemic, in his tell-all memoir Spare. He wrote, "Within a week, Tyler's house, felt like home. Archie, took his first steps in the garden a couple of months later, at the height of the global pandemic lockdown. We clapped, hugged him, chat. I thought for a moment how nice it would be to share the news with Grandpa or Uncle Willie. But the Duke's relatives were back on the other side of the pond as relations hit a tense period. In 2021, things took a dramatic turn when the Sussexes told TV host Oprah Winfrey in a bombshell interview that a member of the royal family raised concerns about baby Archie's skin color. Later, in Harry and Meghan's hit Netflix docu series, Harry accused William of, becoming aggressive when he announced that a plan to step back from his duties as senior royal. Concerns and conversations about how dark. He alleged, "It was terrifying to have my brother scream and shout at me, and my father said things that simply weren't true, and my grandmother sit there and quietly taking it all in." In Spare, Harry even claimed that the Prince of Wales grabbed him by the collar, ripping his necklace and knocked him on the floor during a confrontation at his London home in 2019. But even though his relationship with Charles has also appeared to take a hit, Harry's father still managed to include his son in a poignant Father's Day tribute earlier this year. So guys, with that, we have come to an end of this episode. Thanks a lot for watching. Until next time, bye-bye.